Looks like I'm back up. We'll see how long that lasts. I seem to be having a lot of issues tonight. So let's try this. Weapon. Laundry job. I skipped lunch. Oh, I've got 33% heat because I skipped lunch. I kind of liked playing around with the metal shop job in my last playthrough, so Rolando, there he is. Now how do I distract him? I don't have anything on my- I left with the dirty guard outfit. I'm gonna get in trouble for that. Maybe I can get rid of it. I'm gonna get in trouble for that. I'm probably gonna get beat up. Oh! Yeah, I kinda figured that would happen. Alright. Exercise, exercise, exercise. Sale. go get some. Yeah. Hey, I know somebody needs that. It might have been the guy. A cookie. I think I actually saw one of those. Evening free time. I know I saw a cookie somewhere. I think it was right down here. It's one of these. Who needs the fan? And Joshua needs the cookie. Was it Rolando? Yes, I can hook you up. In fact, here it is. They took my poster, if I remember correctly, last... So... I need to get some duct tape. Yep, they did take my poster. Crafting notes. I always take those because it adds an actual recipe to your journal. I could look up things online, but I'd rather have it right here in front of me. Ooh, meta shop vacancy. I'll definitely take that. Let's see what Ethan's got. Glue, that's always good. I'll take some of that. Talcum powder you can normally find in desks. You can find glue in desks too, but... You can find some DVDs, that's pretty simple. I've just got a couple of forks. It's kind of unfortunate. Wasn't a very successful day in terms of getting contraband. Notes. That was lucky. Oh, I already knew that one. Although, utility key mold. Utility key plus putty. So, let's see here. I've got another fork. I'm not... I apologize if you can hear people talking behind me, but... Oops. We'll see if I can't... Oh, I got the shakedown. But I didn't have anything bad on me. That's good. I didn't even notice once again. I'm really bad at noticing if I'm getting selected for a shakedown. Okay, well, I can't do that, so I'll start whittling away at this hole. Put these things away. Just try to go to sleep. When the heat's that hot, I'm gonna get in trouble, so I feel like I'm already gonna get beat up just walking outside with 90 plus. It's probably not gonna go well. No, yeah, that's what I thought. Nothing's going well this playthrough. Not that anything normally really goes that well. Did I get kicked off? Again? No, I don't think I did. Maybe Twitch is just messing up. Are you serious? I am getting so freaking tired of getting shot. Well, if you guys would stop shooting me, I'd be in the place I'm supposed to be. For the nicest prison in the world, this place is really going to the dogs. Ooh, chocolate. That's what I needed. What did I need here? A DVD. That one's the easy one. Beating up some people, I found, means knocking them out. So that's a little tougher. Let's see here. Free period. Search around. Cops never really seem to come up here too much. They go around that entrance, but they don't really walk around this area too much. The prisoners kind of go around here a lot, but I think that's because the guards aren't. Ooh, more crafting notes. Love it. Work key. Alright. And we're starting our first day as a metal shop worker today. So... really running out of inventory. I really need all this stuff, though. I'm going to craft some stuff just to get rid of some inventory. Can never have too much paper mache. Oops. Extra fork in there. I'll make some putty. So if I find some more glue, that'd be nice. You know what? I'm gonna need... I could probably even... I could probably beat up somebody with that. Good. but I think I'm gonna put this on my desk just in case. And then open up here. Boom! Got myself a weapon. And who do I need to beat up? Joshua. I want to make sure I get my metalworking job done for the day, though, because I want to keep that job. And I don't have enough money for the screwdriver. Hopefully he'll keep that around after I get my paycheck. Lunch. Nothing good. Can't take any more jobs from anybody, so I'm just gonna kind of sit here and eat my lunch. Ooh, file. See, you can't get through an entire vent with just one of these, so it's kind of tempting. But ultimately, I think I'll just focus on knocking out a guard and getting a key for now. Figure out which route I want to take. I like this job too because it's freaking easy. You can really plow through it pretty quickly. Especially when you have an empty inventory. Probably didn't need to do all six of those. Yeah. Oh well. I think I will take... no, I can't. You know what the weird thing is, though, is I bet you with a contraband hider, which is tinfoil and duct tape, I could hide that sheet of metal from the metal detectors, which is strange, but hey, you gotta draw the line somewhere. Ooh, a DVD, somebody needed that. Wait, isn't Jacob who I... Oh no, Joshua. This is actually a great time to mess somebody up. But I need to... make sure that I don't get... Well, I can get caught, it doesn't really matter. But if I want to beat him up, I can't like do it here, but I can follow him from here. Teddy bear. So let's... Joshua. Alright, he should actually be pretty easy to find. Because he's trying to sell stuff. White guy with brown hair. Surprisingly enough, seems to be the only guy in here with that hairdo. Alright. More wire. Somebody needed it to be tasty. Boom, boom. Money, money, money. Oh, I gave it to the wrong person. Are you serious? I was wondering why my money didn't go up. I gave it to frickin' Joshua instead. Kind of fitting, because I'm gonna beat him up. Wait, what the? I'm not gonna beat him up. What happened to my sock? I had a sock with... Oh, it's in my inventory. Dirt. It's almost time, Joshua. Too far away. So far, so good. I don't want to jinx it. 22 minutes and I haven't been kicked off again. We'll see. Well, right as I said that, my encoding went up and FPS went down. Speak of the devil. Alright, unit free time. Where are you, Joshua? I still haven't found what I'm looking for. Another DVD, that works. So if I run into Tasty, crafting notes! Crowbar, tool handle, duct tape. Alright, Tasty, where are ya? Tasty, and then I need Joshua. Jacob. Where in the heck? Can't do anything. Took my weapon too. Alright, I guess I'll just find Tasty. Yeah, money. I'll always have time at roll call to do some shopping. And I'm gonna try to remember to see if I get called. I just got shook down last night though, so I don't think that I should really be in that much danger tonight. You know what, I can actually, that's a good thing about stream feed, because what you miss, you can kind of see. There we go. I'm gonna cheat on this. Taylor and Mika. So I'm gonna... nobody else is selling anything. Darn, I'm really not doing too well. This is nice. It's rare that I finally get these three items, but this will knock out a guard like lickety split. Which I'll be alright through roll call, breakfast, and then first free period I get, I should be able to knock out a guard and take the key. And then I'll use the putty to mold the key. And I can work on the wall tonight. And hopefully pay attention this time so I don't get caught doing it. Forks do not last long. I'm not even going to be able to get it down to the last 4%, but that's what I could do in this case. Just whittle it down to where it's just barely there, and then finish it up when I have something to block it. Man, guards haven't been by in a while. That's all, folks. Although I am gonna need, I can still focus on getting a key, but I'm gonna need duct tape to get the poster and hopefully get this orange key, or I don't know what kind of key that is, really. Nice, but I don't really need it right now. Screwdriver, also very nice. Screwdriver, I can immediately get through that vent. I'll probably regret it. I'll regret it though, I can't pass that up. But I want to quickly put this away. I should have picked up my pillow. Sell my pillow for $20. So, first free period. Let's see here. I need to. I don't know how I. Oh, so I just, like, not got a guard like that. I think I need to be, like, indoors or something. It can't be, like, right in the middle. Maybe this guy will come over here. Cell key. Ooh, got that back. And I'm going to get that. Craft. Got a cell key mold. Oh, and then I'll need melted plastic. And put that back in his pocket. Boom. Heck, it almost looks like I know what I'm doing. I don't, but. Put this back in here. Now, I need another lighter. And I think I can melt down like a comb or something. I'm not quite sure. I thought that I had a recipe. Molten plastic, comb or toothbrush and a lighter. So it'll be really easy to find a toothbrush. What the heck? Well, it's a good thing I got rid of everything. I guess the guy remembered who it was. Alright, so let's continue the search. Alright, comb, that'll work. Muffin. Maybe. Silk handkerchief, foil. Screw it. I need some. If I get caught now, I'm gonna have a bunch of contraband anyways. Let's see here. Lunch. Oh. I hope I remember to put that away. And, you know, I'll take a couple forks. I think two should be enough. You know, just to be safe. Three. Girlfriend's behind me playing Starbound. I think. It's Starbound, right? Hun. You're playing Starbound, right?
Huh?
Starbound?
Yeah, Starbound.
Alright, that's what I thought. I was just curious. I couldn't remember. Metal shop. Alright, now put my contraband away. I'll keep the comb. Get to work. So, I need to find a lighter, or I think if I find a battery and some wire, which I already have a wire, I can make a candle. I'd be surprised if that doesn't melt things too, but I'm not certain on that. Poster. Oh, I need to take my pillow. Yeah. Alright, who needed a pillow? Pillow for Rodney. If I could at least find some glue, I could make a vent and get through the vent tonight and hide some of my contraband, but get in trouble, that's a lot of money. I'll do that next roll call, morning roll call. I was really hoping they'd have something good. I knew I was gonna get in trouble for that. Nothing. Evening free time. I just do not have enough stuff to put my master plan into action. No respect for authority around here. I don't think the items change throughout the day very much. I think that they change some, but searching and researching, I think, is a waste of my time. The shops definitely update throughout the day, so that's why see me checking them periodically, but I guess while I don't know what's happening, so if I do actually manage to get out here through this door, then I'd still need to get through all that. But even so, I have a cell key mold, which will get me out of my cell, so I can get out of my cell. But I don't know what else I'll do from there, because these doors lock. I mean, all these doors lock. There's nothing I can really do outside of my cell that I'm aware of. I really wish I could find some glue or something. Sorry. Haha. Of course. Alright, Ethan. What do you got? Taylor. Glue. Speak of the devil. Now, I do have toilet paper, right? Because if I don't have that, then the whole thing's... There we go. Watch me get called. I'll get called for a shakedown. Guarantee it. Guarantee it. I'm calling her right now. If I don't get called, I'll get some chocolate. I think I called. Lightweight cutters. I already knew that. Oh wait, no, I didn't. I had flimsy cutters. Everybody wants fucking muffins. It's like they know something I don't. Everybody's just sleeping. There's no escape pods. But I have an escape pod. I just don't need to get rid of these things. Alright, so I'll take this with me. I want to take all my contraband. That was close. What? Oh, I didn't put the vent cover on. Oh, no. Of course. I'm so Oh, I finally had like everything I needed. Ugh. I can't believe this. At least they don't take your money. I can't imagine, like, I'm having so many difficulties with just this first level. I can't imagine what it'd be like to be in like a high security prison. I'm gonna have to really like pick up my game if I want to do that. Well, they're not gonna find anything in my cell. Oh no, I already got cutlery in there. They wouldn't have taken that. Only one person selling stuff. So I've got a file. I know that one of these can't get through an entire vent in one day. I really need to get rid of some of these sheets. I just want to get rid of the. I just want to create the space. They take everything off of your person, so I'll grab the comb. I'll grab a wire. I need an extra roll of toilet paper. Take the sock. Is there anything I can do with two wires? I think there's something for three wires. Notes. Everybody wants cookies. Sail, timber, and a bed sheet. There must be some, like, prison islands or something later on in the game. Because a boat certainly would not help me out. Timber, and the only way you can use the timber as a weapon is with duct tape. Really don't want to do any of these things. I wonder if I lost my... Did I lose my job? No, I still have my job, even though they sent me a solitaire. Wonder how many people are playing Escapist now. Look that up real quick while I'm sitting here doing nothing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Man, there's a lot of people on tonight. Wow. Quite a few on tonight. Good stuff, but I don't have any money now. Let's go do my job. Let's see here. I think I've searched pretty much all of these. Yeah. Alright, let's see. I need to find somebody selling stuff. On the upside, because I got caught before I would have been really mad if I would have gotten that. So the stash is still active up in the vents. So if I can get up into the vents again, then I will be able to get that item. But this time I'll remember that I need to immediately put the vent back, the fake vent cover on. Just not working out well today. Fingers are too cold. Can hardly do this. I haven't seen any muffins laying around. Because I think you can get through vents with those, so just for the heck of things. Let's see if they've got anything good in their pockets. Duct tape, so I don't have any glue, so there's no way that I can escape tonight. Unless I somehow magically find like two things of glue that I can afford. Alright, there's nobody selling anything worthwhile. I'll give the desks one last check. Respond to anything. I'm just gonna see if I can't find another guy selling anything. Rolando. I thought I had chocolate. I might have already bought chocolate. You can never have enough chocolate. Another file. Oh, I need both those things. Lighter too. You know what? I lost my the freaking mold too. The mold of the key. I did have chocolate. And I've already got one file. I'm pretty sure that a knife can go through the vents. Not certain on that. Here's a chance. These guys can knock each other out. Nope. Another trowel? Man, I've never seen a trowel before, and suddenly, like, so many trowels. Muffins, muffins, muffins. I'm gonna have to cheat and look at my stream again. Hey, you can use knives on vents. And it does 4% too. Out of curiosity, I wonder. Really? Day 27. Alright, I think I've put in my hour for this game. I might change games and get on in just a little bit, but I'm about contraband, being caught for contrabanded out. So I'm gonna go off for just a second here. I'll be back on shortly with a different game.